do you think you should have got a point in that game, given the chances you had?
Yes. Yes. I'm sure that we deserve a point, but it's not important. But it's important that we need to. We cannot allow to ourselves to run after the opponent, after the result. In the last two games, you know, our base was first to keep the clean sheet and to score first and to let the opponent run after us. What happened the last two games? We let the opponent to score first, and then we need to run after them all the game. In some moment in the second half, we lost the patience. It was not smart. I can say that the players, the last two games, gave everything. But we need to be a little bit with the lack of concentration in the, our part, in our zone, and also in the attack. Because in the last two games, we have a lot of chances to score more than two goals. And it's pity that we don't score all the occasions that we create. But the real problem that we concede goals. And we have the quality in the team and the squad to keep the clean sheet. And this is what we need to back to do.